I don't know if it's Japanese, Korean. We got, I don't even know if it's candy. We just have sticks.
Yeah, that's Japanese.
Japanese sticks. Has a fish on the front, little scared.
Uh-oh.
If
seafood.
If we're being honest, it kind of has a scaly feel. Don't know how I feel about it.
Yeah.
I could be hitting the eject button really quick. Pretty it tastes quick. Like fish.
Show us what it looks like.
So, looks like those potatoes. Actually, it looks like kind of like the shit you just ate 5 seconds ago. So.
Could be delicious. Could be terrible.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
What? Yes. No, you gotta eat one. No, it's so small. You gotta at least try one.
Dude, it's fish.
What's the smell like? Seafood?
It's fish, man. It's fish. It just, I was worried
about
this.
You gotta try at least one. You gotta try at least one stick. Just take a bite. What's the verdict? Fish?
Oh, it's fish.
Yeah, give it to the dog. Oh, it's so terrible.
Dude, it's like I ate a fish pill. You know, fish oil pill?
Yeah.
It's like if I ate that. Hold on. I gotta
run. I love it. That is too funny. Sam's not big on the seafood. I'll tell you, the international snacks are the gift that keeps on giving. And especially when you can't read the dialogue on the side of the bag, that's what really makes it special. That's hilarious. It was really that bad. This is the second time now Sam has had to spit out food from that box.
Yeah. I'm not even going near your Mexican candy anymore. All of them are spicy.
Really?
Throwing that bag right the fuck out.